I'm gonna have my macaroni. First of all, I'm gonna drain the milk from the shrimps. Like, I'm gonna rinse it out before I mix it with the rest of the ingredients. Butter, and egg, plus the grated ginger, or garlic, I'm sorry. So I'm gonna set this aside. So I'm gonna drain the macaroni and set it aside as well. I'll add some cream. And some pepper. So I'll go ahead and mix the macaroni. And then I have the butter, garlic, and head. Then I'm going to transfer in the spinach. And some salt. This to a baking pan and set it on 350 degrees. Then I'm gonna bake it for like 20 minutes or till the shrimp turns red. And some cooking spray. Alright guys, so this is our macaroni shrimp casserole. I'll see you guys next time. Don't forget to hit the like and subscribe button.